Back in the 1900s, ships would have to go a long way to get around the American land. 3,000 nautical miles, it's a sin. Well, I heard Dr. Stewart sing about it. Well, I heard old George put her up. Well, I hope Ferdinand will remember. A big canal don't need him around anyhow. Sweet home Panama, where the canal is so huge. Sweet home Panama, Lord, I'm going through you. They hate the malaria. Woo, woo, woo. Now we all did what we could do. Now the death count does not bother me. Does the death count bother you? Tell the truth. Sweet home Panama, where 5,000 people died. Panama, oh yeah, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Here I come. Now Dawson Spears has got the AIDS, and he's been known to get it a disease or two. Yes, he do. Lord, he ticks me off so much. When I dig the canal, I'm feeling blue. Now, how about you? Home Panama, where the ships are so huge. Sweet home Panama, Lord, I'm going through you. Sweet home Panama, where the ships are so huge. Panama, Lord, I'm going through you.
Well, ever since 1904, I found a new place to travel. Well, it's down at the end of Central America at Panama Canal, where I'll be so wealthy, baby. I'll be so wealthy, I can buy a country overnight. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room to get your ship through Panama, and you'll really zoom. They'll be so wealthy, baby. They get so wealthy. They are so wealthy, they could buy a country overnight. Now the canals keep on flowing, and nobody will attack, 'cause big stick diplomacy's gonna take the power back. And they get so wealthy, baby. They are so wealthy, they could die. Well, now if your cargo leaves you, and you got a tale to tell, just take a walk down Panama to the big canal, where you will be so wealthy, baby, you can die. Thank you. always crowded, you still can find some room to get your ship through Panama and your profits boom. They'll be so, be so, be so wealthy, baby. They'll get so wealthy. They are so wealthy, they can buy a country overnight.
Same old route down past Brazil. Where do we ship things from here? Limestone suits and new fancy bottles. It's been the same way for years. We need a change. A sailor told me when I got to China. Boys, you finally got a trade. Ozzy, he made him, we were sure would. But you sure Drake done it this way. No, I don't think Drake done it this way. 2 miles on the ocean, lowering my standards. Speeding my young life away. Tell me one more time, just so I can comprehend. Make sure Drake done it this way. Make sure Drake done it this way. But I've seen the world from 100-ton tanker. Looking at the blue in the sea. Selling my goods in some of Britain. But don't think Drake done it this way. I don't think Drake done it this way. Take it home.
Floating down the eastern seaboard. Got my boat wound up, hitching sail like never before. And the port's on head, that's alright. Don't see a pirate in sight. 6 days on the ocean, I'm gonna make a trade tonight. Got 10 forward sails and a pirate to fight. Making little white cotton balls and my eyes are full of seawater. As past the Roosevelt and Columbia, passing every South American sight. 6 days on the ocean, I'm willing to get port tonight. But it seems like a month since I kissed my Roosevelt goodbye. Didn't have a lot of money, but I'm not like our merchants. I could find one to hold my big stick policy. But I could never make profit, but that's alright. 6 days on the ocean, I'm gonna make it to port tonight. 5,609 dead, checking on down the line. Well, got more area filled, but my logbook's way behind. But John disbars me tonight. I dodge all the measles, alright. 6 days on the ocean, I'm gonna make it to port tonight. My ship's a little old, but that doesn't mean she's slow. It's a big stick in her stack. Trade routes coming in sight. If you think I'm happy, I'll right. 6 days on the ocean, I'm all made of port tonight.
Suzer, Agus, Dow, all of them, they make me wanna frown. Nuh-uh, not for me. My canal was finished in 1914. I'm talking Panama, bro. Panada, the biggest thing since your great-grandma. Yeah, it may have cost 5,000 lives, but who needed them? 'Cause I'm feeling fine. And the canal, well, it saves me time. I can get to China and back home by 9. Now it's about time we get a little tricky. 'Cause Gorgas helped get rid of all the mosquitoes. Building the canal, it was not easy. Workers often got a case of the sneezy, but that didn't stop them. Because of these men, Goethals, Stevens, Roosevelt, Morrison, Grant, do I have to shout? Panama, let me hear you say Panama, let me hear you say Panama, let me hear you say Panama, I love Panama,
Panama, coming like you like a truck, walking around with a big stick, rocking Teddy Roosevelt, Panama, coming like you like a truck, walking around with a big stick, like a Teddy Roosevelt,
Humming on your history, humming on your history, Panama Canal, it's a whole new industry, humming all that an American victory, humming on your history, humming on your history, Teddy Roosevelt with a bottle of Hennessy, fire your shot like America artillery, hot in your hands cause it's chicken rotisserie, hot in your hand cause it's a real dope delivery,
Panama, ma, Panama, 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 Panama,
Panama, let me hear you say Panama, let me hear you say Panama, let me hear you say Panama, I love Panama, Panama, let me hear you say Panama, let me hear you say Panama, let me hear you say Panama, I love Panama. Anyways, I think that's about all. So just remember, never lose sight of what's important. Peace out.